Hello, I'm Colin Daly of Campbell Scientific in Logan, Utah. In this video, we'll show you how to replace the battery in a CRS451. The CRS is a Campbell recording sensor. This is a water level and temperature sensor with a built-in data recorder, all housed in this compact stainless steel package. It has a user replaceable internal battery that'll run for about 5 years when taking measurements once an hour. There's another video that goes through setting up your sensor using the HydroSci software. So if you have a new sensor, watch that video first, then come back to this one when it's time to replace the battery. You'll need this special hex screwdriver and a replacement battery with a connector. First, make sure your sensor is dry and remove the set screws on the cap end of the CRS451. These are tiny, so keep track of them. Next, gently pull the end out of the housing. You might have to wiggle it a bit because it is a tight fit to keep the sensor waterproof. Unplug the connector. Now, gently pull the battery out the end. Look for the black and red wires. You may have to gently shake it. There they are. Disconnect and remove it. Slide the battery partway into the housing so you can reconnect the cable. Then, slide it in the rest of the way, making sure not to pinch the cable, and connect the end cap connector cable. Now, gently slide the end piece with its O-rings into the housing. Be careful because nicking the O-ring could result in a leak. Line up the holes, insert and tighten the set screws, but don't over-tighten. That's all there is to it. You can preserve the battery between deployments by using HydroSci to reconfigure the CRS for storage when not in use. Please contact a Campbell Scientific Applications Engineer in the Water Resources Group to discuss your application and for answers about your Campbell Recording Sensor.